left, then right. Shimizu out along the chain. Here's Taniguchi, first touch, getting it out wide, another try. Here comes Japan. Tsutsumi scores for the Japanese. That's what it means to them. They surprised the world in 2015, beating South Africa in the 15-a-side game. It's Japan's day. They go through the middle to score another try. Celebrations all round. The winners of the qualifiers in Hong Kong for 2017, Japan!